Hey everyone! All right, so my name is Chevy Williams. I am your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach, and I help you reach your goals by holding you accountable for reaching them. And one way I do that is with a free 30-day challenge. Hope y'all are ready to dig deep and get started. You know what time it is. Time to get excited about today's workout. Yep, yep. All right, so today, y'all hear the puppy. She gonna be okay. So today, I'm back, working off a little bit more sleep, just not quite enough quite yet, but I'll be back there sooner than later. Okay, so we're gonna start this final week of the workout out. We're gonna do some standing exercises, and we're gonna do some on the floor. Ugh, this hair is getting thick. So, are y'all ready to get started? So it's five exercises. We're doing 3 to 5 rounds of each exercise, right? So we're gonna talk about the rules and get started. I'll let you know when we hit the 20-minute mark if we make it that far. All right, rule number one, always give 100%. My 100% and your 100%. Don't look anything like that's perfectly okay. You just give your 100%. Number two, always do your best, which means to use correct form. And number three, take as many breaks as you need to get the job done. We're not doing a cardio piece today. I don't even think we do cardio this week at all, but that's okay. We'll get cardio in different ways. All right, so we're gonna start with sumo squats. Take the feet out. We'll go up and down. Let's go. Down, squeeze, one, down, two, three. Go as far as you can, four, five, six, we got 15, 7, 8, 9, my knees are popping, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, squeeze, 1. Next, we got side leg raise. Now, you can hold on to something and lift that leg up, or maybe you just lift the knee up, right? Bend the knee, lift the knee, or take the leg and lift the leg up. Here we go. For 15 each leg, let's go. 1. Now, 2, maybe it's as high as you can bring your leg. That's okay, 4, right? You hold an arm, 5, 6, or maybe you go higher, 7, 8, 9, or you don't hold on at all, 10, 5 more, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch sides, 1, again, 2, you might be low, 3, right here, 4, that's okay. 6. Hold those abs in. 7. 8. Uh-oh. 9. Find my balance. Here we go. 10. 5. 4. 2. Last one. Good job. Next, we're on the floor for the remainder of the time. Here we go. Russian twist. Give me 20 Russian twists, or as many as you can do. Remember, it's always as many as you can do. You don't have to follow me. So you can sit up and just twist this way. You can lean back some and twist. You can do this in the chair. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. And my hands are hitting the floor. 5, 6, 7. Yours don't have to. 9, 10. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now lay on one side. Inner thigh leg lift. Somebody wanted to do inner thigh? So I like doing my inner thigh with my leg in front, not in back. But you can do it with the leg in front or the leg in back. Here we go. 20. Let's go. 1, 3, 4. You can do this standing. 6, 7. You're gonna bring the leg in. 9, 10, 1, 2, 3. I feel that one. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, I feel that. 10. Switch sides. Leg in front. try it again for me. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 left. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 Last one. All right, I'm gonna lay down here. Now, next up is flutter kicks. Or lay this way. Legs straight. Now, if you can't do a flutter kick, you're just gonna take your knees and do like this, right? We got 20. You put your hands under your butt and let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And we're gonna take a 30 second break. That's round one. But I'm gonna put some ankle weights on. I'm gonna grab some water. This usually takes me longer than 30 seconds to put these crazy ankle weights on. These are just, I think it's like 1.25 pounds a piece. It's either 1.25 or 2.5 pounds. So the weight says 2.5 pounds, just not quite sure.
3, 2, 1. Your timer is complete.
Okay. Now, I'm gonna grab some water. I'm gonna start round two. Now, you can grab some weights. Whatever you have will work. For my sumo squat, I'm gonna grab these 15s. Oh, y'all didn't even put the music on. Here we go, shuffle. The whole first round, no music. All right, legs out. I'm gonna hold the weight like this. You hold it however you want. Ready? Let's go right now. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next round, I'll go heavier. I'll go on my knees. Do you feel that? Ready? 15 leg raises. Let's go. 1, 2. Let's push the oblique. 3 also. 4. Or you're here. 5, 6, right? 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Switch sides. Side. Let's go right now. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2. 1. Good job. Russian twist on the floor. All right. I'm going to use the 5-pound dumbbell. You can pick your feet up if you want. Ready? Let's go. Twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Twist. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more if you can do it. 10, 9. Ooh, I forgot to tax somebody. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good. Yeah, that can stay there. Inner side leg lift. Remember, your foot can be in or out. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3. The slower you go, 4. The more you're going to feel it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Switch sides. Ready? Let's go. Up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, let's go. One. Whew. Flutter kicks next. Ready? 20. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew. Fix that. All right. Here we go. 30-second rest this time. Round
30-second rest.
For some of y'all, it's your last round. All right, so when we can start with the next round, we'll be 12 minutes into the workout. So 5 rounds it is today. Okay. 3 seconds.
Two.
It's 20 pounds. Ready? Let's go. Down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, two, three, four, five. Good job. The name of Jesus, hallelujah. Leg raises. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Abs in. Eight, nine, ten, five, four, three, two, one. Switch sides. Side. Whatever. Let's go. One, two, here we go. Three, four, five. Balance. Six, or hold on to something. Eight, ten, two, three, four, five. Almost did 20. On the floor for Russian twist. So we'll pick the 5 pounds back up. I'm gonna pick my feet up this time. See if I can balance for 20. Let's go. Twist. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, five, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Good job. If you did that. And thigh leg lift. Hallelujah. Here we go. 20. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, switch sides, other side, here we go. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, you got it. 9, 10 more, let's go. 10, 9, 8, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. 15 minutes into the workout. Flutter kicks for 20. Ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Break. All right. That's round three. Some of y'all, that's it. Good job.
30 second rest.
We 15 minutes in. 15 and a half minutes in. I'll let you know when we get to 20. I'm going to do 5 rounds up. Get ready. 5 seconds.
3, 2, 1. Your timer is
ready. 20. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Your blessing. You ready? Let's go this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remember, this works with at least 6, 7. If you're leaning over like me, 8. Put your hand right here. 9. You'll feel it. 10. Whoa. 2, 3, 4. Give me one more. Feel that step one time. We're going out the way. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On the floor. Russian twist. 17 and a half minutes in. I'm gonna go ahead and grab the 5 pounds. I never do anything heavy. Ready? Half and half, half up, half down. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can straighten. 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. And a side leg lift. Remember, you have your foot in the back. Looks like this. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Our front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch sides. Switch the other side. And back. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Door in front. 1, 2, 3, 4. 19 minutes. 7, 8, 9. Flutter kick. Let's go. Finish this one up strong for those who are doing 20 minutes. It's 20 flutter kicks. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it. 1931. Round 4. Good job. If you do 5 rounds today, let me know. You know I'm
30 second rest.
Back. I had to take 3 days off. I was getting no sleep and no rest. As I said, Miss China sleeping longer at night. All right. I'm gonna actually use the 20 still, round number 5.
2, 1, your timer is complete.
And we'll pulse it out like we've been doing a little bit. All right, feet out, you ready? Let's go 15. Down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Up, all the way, 1, squeeze. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I changed my mind. 7, 8. All right, that's it for that one. Leg raise. Should be pretty easy now. Let's go. 1, 2. Look how high I can get down. 3 with no weights. 4, 5, 10. 9, touch, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, get it as high as you can, 2, 1, switch sides, there's no problem, we'll go as high, but that's okay, let's go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, last one, 15. On the floor for rush twist for 20. Feet down, I'm gonna use the weight. It's just 5 pounds. Ready? I'm gonna start this way. Let's go. Twist. 1, 2, 3. 4, so I twist the upper body, 5, and the head, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more, 10, now can y'all believe it's almost July, 8, oh my god, 7, next week, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, very good, lay down, inner thighs. We're only 22 and a half minutes in. A little. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3. That's super light. 4, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Squeeze. 5, 4. You feel it? 3, 2, 1. Working that body weight. All right, this side in. One more exercise and we finish. Lay in front. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Flutter kicks. This is it. Last 20 seconds. Last 20. Ready? I like to keep my head up. It helps to activate the whole entire abs from top to bottom. Let's go. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, finish strong, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, do what you can, 4, 3, 2, 1, that's it, that is it, we did it, y'all, 24 minutes and 30 seconds, check out the links in the post description box. Head over to YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube channel, LBX Fitness. That way you know when I upload more videos. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, LBX Fitness. So make sure you click the bell. Don't forget to share this video. It's our final week of this challenge. We're gonna finish it up strong. Bye, everybody. Don't forget to share. Keep pushing on.